Like all security.
That's insane. Maybe she forgot her ref shirt, that's the only thing she had. Duck $10.
Oh! The one we almost like tied. Or was we beat by one?
Nice game!
Got it!
They got up within 15 minutes of the time I asked them to, so that's something, right? Little things. My sister?
Isn't that where you guys stayed?
We stayed with her the first night.
What, Abby?
Go, Abby!
Before we did the Georgetown tour, but we stayed with my cousin the last 2 nights. And he's about 30 minutes, 25 minutes.
A little too far. That's 100.
Go, Abby!
Go! Get up, go there.
Get in. Right behind you.
Kendall!
Abby!
Go!
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 Let's go, Abby!
Go, Abby!
Hey! I was so lost. I didn't know you were changed.
I changed. You were looking for the bright pink shirt?
Yes.
That was yesterday. Good job out there, Marina.
Thanks.
You were crushing it. Did they go away from the backer at the end?
Yeah, because Claire was tired, so they had Izzy as backer.
But why'd they take you out? Is that when they scored all the goals? You guys hung with them for a while, and they were a really good team. And the goalie was phenomenal. You were phenomenal, too.
The low defense wasn't that good. I don't know. They knew that, too. They had identified about it.
I don't know. I thought Cassidy and Claire were doing
good. No, the other team.
Oh.
And they weren't, like, taking it low to shoot.
Here's the car.
Where is that team from?
Jersey. Your last team, I think they're pretty good. Huh? Lakeshore from Chicago. No. I don't believe so.
What abs?
She's a goal. I think she had a goal. Yeah, she had a goal this game. They're up. It's 12-4 according to my thing.
Well, Alex got it, and then Andrew and I got it because we worked with two coaches in the USA Lacrosse. So it's like, I don't know if she's on us.
Do you have like two more interceptions or knockdowns? Yeah. Your offense on your team needs to recognize when they're up against a good team that the ball needs to be in certain players' hands and not in certain players' hands.
Yeah. I don't know if that's why they weren't passing it low also.
Your team?
Yeah.
Well, you didn't have the ball very much either. Yeah.
It was
because they would give it.
And then on clears, we would get like four people on us and no one was really cutting the ball. Like they were just throwing it around. And it's hard. Because then you're like playing with the ball, you can't expect her to ride it every single time after she's
Nice clear.
Good job, Emma! One didn't make it farther.
Grace. Shut up.
Fuck
off.
I have no idea where I was
from. No, Grace got a yellow card earlier. I think it was for talking to the ref. I don't know for certain.
Nice.
So I don't know why they call some of those and why they don't. I don't. Did they?
In their bracket. They played indie teams, though.
Yeah, I don't think they played. I think they did. They might have. I don't know if they beat any good. They beat Maxim, which is a good team.
Yeah.
Move. Get in there, Lauren!
I should go through the grass after this. Probably fill up a bucket. Yeah, that would be pushing it for sure. How far is it to the airport?
I think it's an hour. And it's Uber, so it's not like Uber.
And you'll have to return a rental car or whatever? No one's in there, Daryl. Probably running her mouth.
Get it! Get it! Get it!
Offsides.
Good defense. Good defense, White. Good D. Good D, White.
Less than a minute.
That's our third oops. $20 an oops. She owes me money.
Yeah.
She owes me $10.
Sure. She's gonna score now. There's the horn. I have a visitor center there.
She said you can't go in though.
You can go to the visitor center and then walk around the grounds. It's pretty nice. Natalie said she knew more than Natalie knew.
It's crazy.
You guys were there.
They're building one in Cincinnati.
Oh, are they?
Yeah. In Mason. Kind of near Mason High School. One of those empty fields on Mason Montgomery Road. I don't even know anything about that. Oh, nice goal. Deduct $20.